G'day everyone, welcome to Select Australia's case break number 770 of Prestige. Here it is, a couple of trades. There was Melbourne Hawthorn, and then there was a three-way trade, Port, Bombers and Sydney. Alright, who is on? G'day Kingy, hey, g'day the Polak. Who else is on? Tom Mitchell, g'day. Dorito, hey. Yeah, the Polak. Congratulations on being a pop for a second time, I believe. Also, we'll get back to business with the Showstopper. It will be sent registered post, so no worries there. And if anyone else wants to get their cards sent registered post, please PM me and we'll organize that for you. Who else there? G'day Eagles fan, so we'll get into it. G'day Brendan as well. I'll do the every teams in this in here, so we'll do the draw now for the case card and then we'll open the case, see what it is, and we'll start breaking it up. Good luck. Alright, what's going on there? Alright, open up we go. Who will get the case card? Alright, let's see. And the winner is Sydney. That kind of worked there. Yeah, pretty funny. Sydney, alright, Sydney, who has Sydney? That was traded, so Meowsy. We'll get the case card, let's see what it is. Alright. How's everyone been? Everyone, who has opened some up? Oh. Hey, alright, we have Heath Shaw. 143, so that will go to Meowsy, Sydney. Well done. Put it there somewhere. Alright, first box, let's go. Sydney case card. Yeah, something like that. That'll do. Alright, here we go. Your case is in it. Ah, maybe Tuesday. Oh, jeez. Oh, you've missed me, mate. Oh, that's nice of you to hear. Nice to hear. Alright. Thank you very much. Now, first pack is a common back. But the commons, they look pretty cool. Very nice indeed. If you have not seen them before, they are very nice. Cole's getting prestige. I do not believe so. Jake Kelly, here is the die cut, the zebra for Adelaide. Actually, we might go over this side. Stack him over here. Hey, there you go, the pop on the first one on the board. Lance Franklin for the Swans. Alrighty. What's this? Open all boxes and spread them over the table. Oi, alright. Got a Daisy Thomas milestone. Number 75. Great that they're numbered too. Great looking card, the milestone. Who's got Carlton? Yalton, who has that? Do you care? Oh, great username. I do care. Yeah, just a common pack there. No BOG for him. we've got the Suns. Ooh. All right, Pierce Hanley. What jumper number does he wear? I don't think it's 010 though. Number 10? Yes, no? It's one for the Suns. Gold Coast Premiers 2004, get that. G'day Cascade. G'day Blakey. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, this team's on fire. Josh Kennedy for the Swans. Brownlow vote getter. Very nice. Number 44. The Brownlow vote getter. Swannies, Meowsy. Doing well with the Swans. Yeah, I think Arbrow's turn. I think Arbrow's five, isn't he? Dion Prestia. The Tigers. Why did you trade? Yeah. Xavier Dersma. The Port. G'day Danny as well. I do care. Andrew Gaff, the West Coast. With the Zebras. Ooh, our first look at the red. Ooh, a JJ action for the Bulldogs. Cascade. Number 14. Very nice. We might put him. Put him here. Boo. Kingy with the boo, eh? Yeah, nothing there. I'm going good, Blakey. It's great seeing some new cards. Ben Brown for North. The Zebra. Oh, this one's going to be chased after. Yago Mira. Look at that. Nice. 106. So, Hawkers, who's got the Hawks? They were traded to We Fly as One. Steve A. Say, well done. Kane Lambert, red as well. For Richmond, 164. Richmond, Premiers 2004. Oh, he got a couple. Nice. People struggling to get one, and some people get two. Magicians they are. Oh, here we go. Our first look for me for the green. Jake Lloyd for the Swans. This is a Swannies box. The green, 57. Swannies on fire. The Meowsy doing well. Just get that on there. Let me just check something. Oh, Blakey. Not happy yet. Sean Darcy from Freo. Oh, Ed Cameron, Callum Wilkie for the Saints. 134. Saints on the board. DP Woodford. Well done. Oh, we got the big Wits, Jared Wits, Engine Room. Gotta like the 3D looking colours, the foil, it's all great stuff. One, number 27 too, not bad at all. Gold Coast, Premiers 2004, off to a flyer as well. There's another 8-pack. Oh, here we go. So this one is sought after. Aaron Norton for the Doggies. All I see is people looking for Aaron Norton cards lately. And finish with the 8-pack. First box down. And they look mighty great. Number 2 coming up. So, box 2, here we go. Oh, here he is, Cripper. So they got two milestones already. Number 28. Cripper, 100 games milestones. So Carlton, do you care? If that was Stevic, that'd be definitely B-O-G. Basha Hooley, Richmond. There's a Richmond one. The Basha. One, two, three, four, six, eight. 8-pack. For the Hawks, 200 games. Liam Shields. Number 35. So, Hawkers. We Flies 1 are doing well. Yeah, he's definitely biased. 8-pack there. Can you tell me all the case cards? Let me think about that. George Hewitt for the Swans. 146. So Swans are still going. Doing well. Mundy. Yeah, Dave Mundy, Eddie Betts, and Heath Shaw. Oh, here we go. We might have a new leader. The Saints wildcard. Brownlow predictor, number 52. Saners, DP Woodford. Well, whoever hits the showstopper, they're going to be B-O-G no matter what, so. 8-pack. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Three, four. Tim Taranto. GWS. Oh yeah, I've also got a feature I haven't started using it yet. I followed the AFL's footsteps. Got some crowd in for the big hit. Trent DeMont for North Melbourne. Oh, there's a lot of booze going on here. Oh, I like this one. I'm biased. You're in Mice. For Geelong. Blocker, 105. And it's going to a Geelong collector. Good to see. And what we got here? Josh Kennedy. West Coast. Sook Myers. Come on, Kingy. Caleb Daniel. For the Bulldogs. This pack engine room. 7-pack last night. Ooh. Interesting. 8-pack there. I don't think this guy's a sook. Shannon Hearn for West Coast. Goes to Aaron 66. 115. He kicks it weirdly. Yeah, he does kick it weirdly. This guy can't kick. Oh! So close. Reese Conker for Frio. Will Robertson, 005. Nice low number there. He's not a sook, but nice one. 8-pack there. Nathan Wilson, Freo. G'day Benjamin, how's it going? Yablet Zebra. Thank you. He must get the leather poisoning off the ball. He's got a shiny head. Oh, here we go. Bit of O'Connor action for Geelong. They're green. Number 33. Hey, Cutters. Blocker. Connor Rosie, he seems like everyone's chasing him as well. What was that cheer? Yeah, I heard the AFL, bit of cheering. Oh, wow, Geelong box coming up. Reece Stanley, engine room. 66. Blocker doing well with the Catters. And last pack of the second box is another 8-pack. Coming up for number 3. Dogs are better than cats. Okay. Geelong's better than the Bulldogs. Alright, here we go. Box 3. See what else we can get. Tommy Mitchell for the Hawks. Got your box today, Takeda. Nice. Dion, welcome. For the Doggies, Josh Dunkley. Cascade, 0-2-0, number 20. Doggies in the house. Richmond, eh? 8-pack there. We got the Richmond cheer squad here. Well, you're bringing the Hawthorne hits at the moment. Ricky Henderson, milestone. The Hawks, we flyers won, number 77. You got a David Mundy engine room. Oh, nice. 001. Well done. Congrats. 8-pack. Come on, Blakey. Oh, here we go. The big bearded one. Oh, yeah. Who has Melbourne? Melbourne, we're traded. Matt 82 gets the big Maxi Gorn predictor. But he's going to fall over. 001. 001 in the house. And the crowd's going wild. First 001 for me in a break. Well done. Well done, Matt. Josh Kelly, GWS. Darcy McPherson. Where's the Darcy McPherson fans? Hey, thank you, Brendan. First one in the break. Tommy Stewart. For the Cutters. What's this? And we have the Harry McKay for Carlton. Red. And 31, number 31. Harry McKay, Carlton, do you care? Doing well. Jason Johansson. Baldy looks in the three hairs. 8-pack. He does. He does care now, yes. Oh, here we go. The Mark Murphy engine room. And the Blues, number 41. There we go. Carlton on fire. He does care now. 8-pack. 14 break, yeah, so far. David Zarakis. Oh, come on, Blakey. We've hit an 0-1. That's a good start. Here, Maxi Gorn for the D's. Wonder if Matt is a Melbourne supporter. Brad Shepherd, green for West Coast. Goes to Aaron 66. number 33. Eight pack. We haven't got a Richmond insert yet. Oh, that's a good thing. Oh, the big Budster for the Swannies. Swannies on fire. 27. Meowsy doing well with the Swans. At the D's are here. Nathan Jones. I nearly thought it was another 01. It was 101. The D's on fire for Matt. 82. What a break. Oh, there you go. And he is Melbourne. He has just responded. 8-pack. Good to see. Good to see. Meowsy huge. That's all right, Cascade. If you can't make the postie. Robbie Gray, 200 games. 119 for Port Adelaide. Port Adelaide, who's got Port? Tadaz, Pops. Pops has got it. 8-pack and the last one. James Warple they're looking for. Crows, Hawks Showstopper, and a Nate 5 to finish it off. The third box, what a ripper. Coming up, box 4. Yeah, there's a 001 there. Yep. The big Maxi gone. He came and represented. Box 4, here we go. And we start with Ben Brown. The Ben Brown red. Number 46, North Melbourne. Big Joe with North. Jake Stringer for Essendon. No Richmond in the box. Ah, that's fine. We'll see what happens. Nick Hain. Red for the Giants. Stuicon, we'll get that. Number 75. And Stu. Oh, Richmond. There's still plenty of boxes. Richmond cards can come out later. Steel side bottom. Might be the big hit. We could hit a Dusty Showstopper. Who knows? For 8-pack. Oh, here we go, here we go. There it is. Jack Riewoldt. There you go. Number 39, bit of green. That was a good one for Richmond, good one for Premiers. And we got Darcy Gardner, Milestone. 171 for Brisbane. Eagles fan on the board. Now we start getting Jumping Jack. Yep. B-O-G, nah. No thanks. There's an 8-pack. Oh, nice, Kingy. See Jumpin' Jack. Your favourite player. Toby Green. GWS. Eight pack. And we got Jess Joyce for the Suns, red. 101. I think that's the second 101. So, Joyce. The Gold Coast Suns, Premiers, 2004. Big Ben McAvoy in the engine room for the Hawks, number 23. Hawks with the engine room. So that'll go to We Flyers 1. To Steve S.A. Melbourne's not BOG yet. The showstopper will be the BOG no matter what. Mitchy Duncan. Geelong. Hey, nice. 200 game milestone, Mitch Duncan. 93. Goes the blocker. You're in this morning's break. How'd you go, Benjamin? Hopefully you did well. Eight pack. G'day, Skipwith. Braden Farini. Any more case breaks today? I think he lists one during the day and one at night. Around between 7 and 9 at night. I know that. I don't know what time the one during the day is. Travis Boak. Red for Port Adelaide. Goes to the pop. Two-time pop. Number 28. And we have our next Brownlow, and he is a chance. Oh, ho, ho, Lucky Neil. Brownlow Predictor. Number 35. Well, they all should be a chance, really, for Brizzy. That will go to the Eagles fan. Jack Gunston for the Hawks. Why couldn't you got that? Where is he? What numbers, Rewalt? Nothing special. James Harms. All the D's. Okay, I will after the break there, Brendan. I'll talk to you afterwards. There's an 8-pack there. Still plenty of boxes left. Jaron Geary. The Saints. That was box 4. Box 5 coming up. Gunston, you would have... What's this? Say Jack Riewoldt. A bit confused what you're saying there, Blakey. Richmond, there's engine room there. All right, we'll see how we go. He wants to see all the Richmond cards. We'll start with an 8-pack. Hey, Paddy Dangerfield. Sirens, there must be a showstopper coming. Yeah, they've come to take the showstopper. 8-pack. No idea. There was a danger come out and sirens went off. Alex Sexton. For the Suns, and it's not a bad number. 008. They're the Suns. Gold Coast doing alright for premiers. Angus Brayshaw for the D's. Did anyone see the entrance he had onto training? He had the Top Gun entrance music playing. The Danger Zone. Jasper Pittard for North Melbourne, red. 114. North Melbourne. Big Joe. Big Joe gets that one. Jaeger O'Meara for the Hawks. Next pack, Saints. All right. We'll see. Next pack, 8-pack. Another 8-pack. We got 200 games milestone for Shuey. 178. West Coast. West Coast doing alright for Aaron. Just bought a box. Catching with Azo. Alright. Heath Shaw. GWS. He gets the 111. Is that a number one card? Heath Shaw. For the Giants. Where's the Stewie? Stewicon. Zach Williams. GWS. A GWS theme here going at the moment. Kingy wants a box. Rory Sloan for Adelaide, the engine room, number 23, Michael Jordan. Who has Adelaide? Tedaz, the pop again. Kingy's birthday's in August. All right. Oh, Adelaide are on fire. We have Matt Crouch. Brownlow vote getter. Num 080. Oh, Crouchy for Adelaide. Adelaide today's doing well. I thought we went Adelaide 3 for 3 there for a second. Close, but not yet, no cigar. Port Adelaide. Robbie Gray, red. Number 45. Adelaide. Oh, well, Tadaz has got both Adelaide teams, so he went 3 for 3 there. Jared Harbrow, Gold Coast. What's this? Seb Ross, St Kilda. If you need boxes, get on the Select website. Plenty there, I've been told, still. For now. Jared Witts, Milestone for Gold Coast, number 38. Gold Coast Suns. They've had a pretty good break, actually, for the old Premiers 2004. Bit of 8-pack. Scott Pendlebury for the Pies. Alright, what's the one card you want to get other than the Showstopper? Now that we're starting to see a few of the what types of cards there are out, what's the one card you want other than the Showstopper? Daniel Rich, booming left foot for the Brizzy Lions, number 29. The green action. Brizzy Lions. Those are the Eagles fan. Houston Engine Room. There's 8-pack there. And what else? Polak BP. Alright. Ranch Jumper Number Milestone. Alright. Interesting. Andrew McGrath for the Bombers. The rounded out. Round out box number 5. Here we go. Box 6. I'm predicting box 7. I always predict box 7. So the one at the front. What? That one? That one? The 001 Gorn. Oh, the Lockie Neal. I reckon Benjamin Racket once. Box 11, Brendan reckons. Alright, Anthony Miles for the Suns. Suns are getting a few. Number 33. Premiers did alright with the Suns. Benjamin Box 10 with Charlie usually. Joel Selwood. We got the AFL's crowd in today. Oh, here we go. Here you go, Tigers fans. Dun, 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 dun. Dusty Martin, 020. There you go, Richmond fans. Premiers 2004, get that. 8-pack. Sounds like a dinosaur. Well, that's about what their crowd sounds like too, doesn't it? Jacob Hopper, GWS. Liam Shields for the Hawks. The red action, 102. Hawks, go the Wee Flies one. He's had a not bad break either. Oh, this one's not bad. Oh, yes. We have another one. Jakey Stringer. Essendon. Where's the Essendon fan? Where is he, Brendan? Dun, 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 dun. 001. And second one in the break. Alright, we'll start putting them this way, I think. So people know. Couple of 001s. Well done, Brendan. Dom's not with me. Hope he's watching, though. Ah, saving Harry for the NRL. Tuke Miller for the Suns. Oh, I might bring him out. We'll see. We'll see if we get enough interest if you want Harry to come out. This is a good box, this one. We had Martin. We had Stringer. Now we have Sidebottom. For the Pies, Jack Hartland, 44. Johnny Lou, no Stringer for you. 8-pack. Man, this break's going off. And the engine room. We got a bit of Zach Merritt for Essendon, number 41. Brendan. The Brevard. So, well done there. Liam Shields for the Hawks. I think you'll be happy with that. Ah, no worries. But still, you should be happy. There's cards coming. Josh Kelly, GWS. There's the Stewie, number 77. Kiwis and dogs get along, eh, Cascade? Alright, that's an 8-pack. Hundred games for the Hawks. Impey. Jarman Impey. Number 89. Hawker, we Flyers won. He's done well. Done well, old Steve SA. Rory Lobb. Freo. What? I got the Bont out. Maybe. Travis Boak for Port Adelaide. Jack McRae, Bulldogs. Yeah, that's all right. Who we got here? Dom Sheed. What'd you ask? I just asked Gimko on Insta if you guys could send some comments. Okay, Footy Car Louie, you'll have to talk to Dom about that one. There's an 8-pack. Dom's Mr. Gimko, so see how we go. Who we got here? Ed Kernow. Milestone. 122 for Carlton. Carlton, I think, have got all their milestones. Do you care? Gets that one. 8-pack. 2 packs left in this one, and then we're halfway through. Another 8-pack. finish with 3 8 packs in a row. Who has Carlton in the break? Do you care? Has Carlton in the break? That's their username. Danny V. There he is. Six down, six to go. Here we go. Box 7. Always like box 7. Alright, Cascade. I'm not going to play him, but here he is. He's watching in the background. Harry's here. Cascade wanted to see Harry. Showstopper. They're all calling Showstopper now. Yeah, he's representing. 250 games. Travis Boak. Number 31 for Port. Goes to Ted Az. The Pop. Today's new Pop. One, two, three, four, 8 pack. Josh Dunkley. There you go, there's a bulldog. Maybe he did bring on a bit of doggy action. For your Cascade. 8 pack. Melbourne's back. Tom McDonald. Number 34 for the D's. There's the Matt 8-2 with the green. Alright, that always throws me off a little bit. The old checklist card. Kane Lambert. There you go, Richmond supporters. Oh, we've hit the green, now we've hit the red. Jumping Jack Rewalt. Number 28. About as many touches you'll have this year. Premiers 2004. We'll get that. Andrew Brayshaw, Freo. Tim English Engine Room for the Doggies. Cascade, number 74. There you go, maybe Harry did bring some doggies cards. I go for the Mighty Cats. Jack Darling. So anyone got any Geelong cards? I'm happy to trade. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I'm going to have to go to the big man for this one. The Red Prestige. 122. I'd say that'll go to someone who doesn't hit, but I'll have to confirm with the bosses. Eight pack. We'll do some trades there, Benjamin. There's no worries there. I seen that. He's sneaky bugger. Danger 001. Oh, let's leave. Oh, hey, it's box 7. Hey, we'll save that. Joy Simkin for North. Now box 7 has done it. Isaac Smith for the Hawks, number 63. The Hawks doing well. We Flyers won. Matt Crouch for Adelaide. Oh, they're all calling for Dusty. Who we got here? Dane Rampey. Actually, what number does Rampey wear? Is it number 39 for the Swans? 39. I'm not sure. I don't think it is, but it could be. These Swans. Meowsy. 24. Oh, there you go. I was way off. 8-pack there. Darcy Byrne Jones for Port Adelaide. Been confirmed, 24. Oi! Tom Stewart, red for the Catters. 142. That'll go to Blocker. Come on, showstopper for Pop. Alright, we'll see. 8-pack. How does that crowd go? Ah! Eight pack there again. Secrets is a and we got Josh Kennedy for the Swans. Here we go. The moment everyone's been waiting for. This. It's gold. Clayton Oliver for the D's. Well, the D's have dominated. They hit the 0-1 and now the showstopper. Number 25. Well, we. Sorry there, but you gotta move over. The showstopper with the D's. Matt, 82. And he's a D's collector. Well done. Good to see that it's going to a D's supporter. So, awesome. Yeah, Harry. He must like the Demons. Yeah, that's it. It's going to a D's collector, so. Oh, Kingy not happy with that. Oh well, Kingy, you're not in it, so it's alright. It's not that bad. Get Harry going. Alright. We've had a few requests, so here he is. Liam Duggan, number 18. Nice red there for West Coast. Everyone likes Harry. Just something about Harry. West Coast. Aaron, 66, get that. Rory Laird. if that went off while you're sleeping, you'd be worried. 8-pack. Pack again. I don't deal with that stuff. Tom Mitchell, not my cup of tea. Brisbane Lions, Lucky Neil, Milestone. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, you know me. Brizzy Lions, Eagles fan. The old 8-pack. Nightmares about losing the Gold Coast. Harry McKay. Zebra. Nice stuff, Brendan. Good to see. Always like that. Helping people out. Ooh, not bad. Ben Brown Milestone. With the James Bond. 007. For North Melbourne. Big Joe. Oh, nice vote getter. Big Brody Grundy. For the Pies. 016. Nice vote getter for the Pies. Collingwood, Jack Hartland. Harris Andrews. Now it's on Cascade Six. Alright. Eight pack there. How does that curl work? You can see me hand, so I'm not using that. Oliver Florent. Swans. It's like Dom's random machine with Brownie with the case cards. It just happens. Elliot Yule for West Coast. Eight pack there. Let's get a Freo card, Brendan says. Well, we got the Brisbane engine room. He is the engine room at Brisbane. Lucky Neil. Number 85. Breezy. Eagles fan gets the Breezy. We have green. Oh, Ped SPS. Sam Petrovsky Seaton. 011. Number 11. For Carlton. And that'll go to Danny V. Ben Cunnington. Where's the Freo? I love that. Yeah, Will Robertson wants some Freo love. Jake Kelly. For Adelaide. With a red. 106. I'll go to today for pop. Sam Powell Pepper. Poor Adelaide. You got to jump in the break, footy card, Louis. These aren't for trade. James Sicily Green for the Hawks. Number 52. Hawkers, we flies one. Pop needs a nap. Eric Hipwood with the upside down 001, number 100. Alliance having a cracking break for Eagles fan. Nick Velaston for Richmond. Eight pack. Kingy, nice one. Oh, here we go. Bit of Freo action. Connor Blakely. There you go, Will Robertson. The 040. Could you put that up as a 004? Kingy? Well done, Will. Finished off the box there. Four boxes left. Now it is on. JD's got that card. Coming in clutch, yeah. box 9. And we'll start. Hey, and he's back again. Nathan Wilson. Milestone. Number 23. Another one there for Will. Yeah, it's crazy how they have been packed. That's all right. Alex Sexton for the Suns. Oh, me just having them upside down. I like it upside down. It's easier. Eight pack, easier for me anyway. Dom, can you reply the footy card, Louis? Luke Bruce for the Hawks. For the Crows, we have Brody Smith, Milestone, 106. So the Crows, Taz, old Pops has done it again. Here we go, steel side bottom for the Pies, red this time, number 31, Jack Hartland. It's got the green and the red. What's this? Does it say something else on the front? Oh, you might like this, Pops. Tommy Rockleff, Brownlow Getter. 013. Here we go, Pops. Got the Brownlow vote getter. Come on, no snoring. Yeah, he just went off. There's an 8-pack. How many votes did Rockleaf get? 7, it says on the front. Clayton Oliver. Not many votes. What's it say on the front? There you go, King. It just says 2020 Prestige. That's all it says. Oh, here he is. Going to be Jakey Stringer. And it is 132. It ain't the 001. Okay, another one there for Brendan. Or he might be. There's an 8-pack. You put your arm behind your back. What are you on about, Kingy? Want me third arm? Here we go. Lucky Weller. 47 for the Suns. Green. Suns doing alright. For the old Premiers 2004. Where is it? That's right, Brendan. Where is it? Jack Steele. The Saints. Tom McDonald had a farm. 017. I just did that for you, Kingy, for the D's. Well, the D's have been on fire today, so they do deserve a clap and a cheer for Matt. He has dominated. He's taken out the competition early. The engine room for the Giants. Taranto. Number 88. Tim Taranto. That's the Stulicon. nice. Cam Rayner. Brizzy. Someone's back there doing it. 8-pack. No, there's no one here. Adam Kennedy for the Giants. Green. Number 26. Hey, Giants starting to come up for Stulicon. He's not doing alright with them. Big Cruise. Die Cut. Feed the Cat. The Cat's doing it. That's who's doing it. You found out. Brady Grundy. For the Pies. Nick Newman. For the Blues. Red, number 90. At Carlton, Danny V. Doing all right with them. 8-pack. Last pack of box 9. And we have Mick Hurley for the Bombers. Next box. Box number 10. 10 of 12. Tigers, not BAG though. George Hewitt, Swans. Yeah, Carlton worst on ground, yep. 8-pack. Ooh, Michael Walters. Number 17, green. Another one there for Will. Opening them effortlessly. Yeah, but I can't talk that well. Oh, a Frio on a double take. In a Mundy engine room. 68. Hey, Will Robertson, double up there. 8-pack. Christian Petracca. Rio moved up the ladder, they have. Alright, we got Jordan Ruffhead. Milestone for the Pies, number 95. Jack Hartland will get that. They call him Zarakis. 189, Fersenden, another one there for Brendan. Hoping them so easy, I don't know about that. I just cruise along, try my best. Jordan DeGoey. They're not sealed. Come on now, they are sealed. 8-pack. The boxes are sealed, the packs are sealed. And there's another 8-pack. Rowan Marshall, St Kilda. Prove it, you can see it. Come on, Kingy. Oh. Sealed. Yeah, just ripped it a different way. They're a little bit like the old wax packs. Oh, this is a sticky pack. Cards are stuck together. 8-pack. Showstopper from Series 1. Okay, no worries. Brad Crouch. Trent Dumont for North Melbourne. 140. North Melbourne. Who we got there? Big Joe. Harris Andrews, red, 54. The Brisbane Lions. There's the Eagles fan. 7-pack array. Brad Crouch for the Crows, number 79. Everyone gone quiet. Yeah, they have a bit. I think they've seen the showstopper. And that's about that. Who had the Crows again? Tadaz. Alright, we got one stuck here. Nah. No good there. 8-pack. Better off just stick to the box. Buy the box. Ed Kernow. For the Blues, pop snapping. Hey, here we go. Ricky Henderson, Brownlow votes getter. He played all right last year. Give him credit for that. It's 78. The Hawks. Harry's gonna have to move, I think. He's blocking the light. Hawkers, we flies one. 8-pack. Darcy Burns Jones for Port Adelaide pops again. Number 19. What number? That's 001. CJ? Zach Merritt. What's this? Oh, not only one good Richmond. Yeah, well, Richmond's not that good, so why would we want to hit them? Nah. Charlie Cameron, the Brizzy Lions. Come on, JD. Right. Still waiting for the danger to. The danger field to rock up my house. Alright, number 11. Paul Jones prelim. Here we go. Number 11. Start with Sam Walsh. The Blues. Darcy Burns Jones, that's the one. 8-pack. Taylor Walker. Doing the stance? Nah. Nah, he's got a foot in his hand for once. Another 8-pack. Oh, another 8-pack. Smashing out the 8-packs at the moment. Here we go. Matt Crouch for the Crows. Today's 1-1-0. Alright, so Crouch. So today's we'll get there. Jack Zeeble, North. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of it, but it is what it is. They're still nice cards. So, Charlie Cameron for the Brizzy Lions. Eagles fan will get that. 1-1-0. Couple of 110s there. Yeah, showstopper for the D's. Jack Riewoldt. Jumpin' Jack. Kingy's favourite. Another 8-pack there. Luke Shuey, West Coast. Oh, what team needs a hit? Please tell me, what team needs a hit? Luke Shuey, West Coast, number 47. G'day, Nath. How's it going? That's right, next pack Bulldogs. Ooh, Zorko, the mighty Zorko. Bulldogs, one. Oh, yes! Bulldogs needed a hit, and they have got it. We got a. And double O one milestone for the doggies. There you go, Cascade. It's the 001 action. Welcome to the 001 club in this break. That's three. Yeah, you should get most commons in a case. Everyone will get a common set, just the team set, that is, of the team they've got. Jack Viney milestone, number 54. For the D's. D's on fire. Well, D's, the one and only BOG here. 8-pack. Any Richmond engine rooms? I don't think there is. Nathan Wilson, the Freo. 152. Oh, Will Robertson getting a few cards now. I don't think he's going to like that, Brendan, if you try and say that to him. Luke Parker, Swans. He might give me the arse. Ollie Wines. Port Adelaide. Eight pack. Three packs left in this, and then one box left as well. Here we go. Engine room. The old Maxi. Maxi Gorn has been everywhere. Number 66. For the D's. D's on fire. I think they've got a card of everything. Well done, Matt. This guy's been here and there. Oh! Yes! This break is going off tap. 005 green. Matt Crouch jumper number. Off tap. Matty Crouch jumper number. Sorry, case card. Out of the way. We know the Swans won it. But we got another one. Oh boy, finish him with a bang. Oi, another green. Oh, Jake Carlisle for the Saints. DB Woodford, number 31. Stacked up at the front. All right. What can we get in the last? The last box in this case. Ah, thank you. No idea, Dan Cover. I don't think you can, but you never know. You just never know. Last box. Let's see what will happen. Richmond Engine Room, they're calling it. Alright, we'll see. We'll start with Darcy Parrish. Red for 108. Another one there for Brendan. Eight pack. Can you get, oh, really, this is the first case break I'm doing. Oi, Pendles. Pendles red. 118. Jack Hartland. Nice one. So I'm not sure what can come in a box, but I'm pretty sure you only get the one hit per one. Oh! Here we go. It's the Danger Zone. Paddy Danger. Number 72. Well done, Blocker. I'm a bit jealous now. JJ Green, number 27. For the Doggies. There you go, Cascade. Another one on the board there. Jake Lloyd for the Swans. They start with a bang. The old 8-pack. Hey, Jumpin' Jack has been around. Milestone. 250. Number 63. There's a Richmond milestone for you. Jumpin' Jack being here, there, and everywhere. He's had a good game. I'll give him credit for that. There's the Premiers. Hey, and Dusty's following him. There are two Richmond in a row. There you go. Yeah, a bit of a dab for Jack. Thought we were going to go three. Shane Savage for the Saints. 106. Saners, DP Woodford. Eight pack. Half a box left. What numbers can we get? Can we add to the collection? Jared Lyons for the Lyons. Alright. Here we go. Final stack. Oh, hey, we're finished with a great engine room. Adam Treloar for the Pies. Jack Hartland, number 46. Good engine room finish there. When's my next one? Couple of days. And an 8-pack. The choke team. Jared Pollack for North. Brody Smith for the Crows. Hamstrings Treloar, eh? Alright. On to another 8-pack there. Dan Hannabury for the Saints. Yeah, that's good news actually. Treloar out. Alright, we have Collingwood's nemesis, Dom Sheed. Hey, milestone. 186. Aaron 66 will get that one. 8-pack. Patrick Cripps Paddy Cripps die cut there. I reckon Stevie could call BOG just on that. Hooray! Joel Selwood! Yay! 125. That is the blocker. The 8-pack and the up to the last pack. Yeah. Tom Phillips for the Pies. That is that. Yeah, I'll show you. I'll put the screen up and show you. Alright. Well done, Demons. Well done, everyone who hit a 001 or a jumper number, because we hit a few. Alright, here it is. I found it earlier today and thought, yeah, why not? There you go. We got the cheers. Yay. So, awesome break. These cards look sick in hand. Absolutely awesome. Thank you all for joining in. Chat was awesome. Always a pleasure chatting to you guys. Even if you're not in the break, you... Oh. There you go, Kingy. Gotcha. Got the 001s. How many did we hit in the end? We hit three, I think. Three 001s and a jumper number crouch green. Plus the Oliver Showstopper. So, awesome break. Thank you all. And keep an eye out on Gimko and Eureka. Because you do not know when the next case break will drop. Well done, and catch you next time. The Jew. Yay, Jew.